conducted 100 studies over the past 5 years in the communication area, and we ran a meta-analysis looking at what generally works and what works less when it comes to communication.
Life. And when you know that, you also know that you should not talk about disease.